50,000 Americans are diagnosed with Parkinson's disease.
Its effects publicly seen in the struggles of Michael J. Fox, Muhammad Ali.
Now an Omaha couple is waging their own fight against this debilitating disease. KETV News Watch 7's Nicole Burley has our Health Watch report at 6.
Make a fist with one hand and open and close rapidly.
Carlene Webben is a self-described fighter. Her battle, Parkinson's disease. The diagnosis came in 2005.
And I had noticed just a tremor occasionally on my right hand, but I had no idea. I thought maybe it was too much caffeine.
The progression has been gradual.
Okay, now the other side.
Movement on the right side of her body is getting more difficult, affecting things like her handwriting and her walk.
What I'd like you to do is walk down toward that darker carpet.
UNMC neurologist Dr. John Bertone says Parkinson's slows down automatic responses.
Things like walking and posture and continuing to do something like this.
Although there's no cure, there are treatments like exercise, medicine, lifting weights.
Patients need to take a proactive stance.
Colleen is currently involved in a study investigating a new drug that slows down some of those side effects. She and her husband are also working to raise awareness. They started an annual skate-a-thon in their backyard.
We started this as a way just to have a fun party to raise some money for Parkinson's.
The response to the skate-a-thon has been so positive that this year it's moving from the Webbins yard to here, the UNMC ice rink.
So many people know somebody that they care about that has Parkinson's.
Colleen admits fighting this disease is not always easy.
Fold your arms and stand up.
And she says it's important to get outside support.
Reduce that feeling of being alone and pick up wonderful tips on how to live and live well. Everybody deserves to do that.
Nicole Burley, KETV News Watch 7.
The UNMC Skate-a-thon kicks off Friday night at 6 p.m., continues throughout the evening, running for 24 hours straight. Our very own Bill Ranby is emceeing the event. The cost, $10. You can register there or online. We have a link posted at KETV.com.